This is a soft tissue ultrasound. This looks like a fluid collection to me. The report was that there was no fluid collection, and it seems to be right in that area. This is bone right there. I don't know if it's an abscess, if this is a bursa, depending on where you are in the body, but I would not view this as a negative ultrasound, rather as a positive. So, hope this helps. Let me know what you think.